Hello everyone! Today, Neve is happy to introduce you to our Brahmi powder. Grown on our very own herbal gardens, Brahmi is a great herb for treating hair problems like dandruff, hair fall, itchiness or formation of split ends. You can make Brahmi oil at home easily with two simple ingredients. To start with, take a steep pot and infuse Neve's Brahmi powder in coconut, sesame or olive oil as per your wish. We are using coconut oil. Next, place the pot on a stove and heat it on medium flame, stirring it regularly. Be very careful with this part. When it starts to boil, turn the flame off and leave it for 15 minutes to cool down. Once cool, strain the oil and store it in a bottle for use. Massaging the scalp with Brahmi oil is known to be very soothing and improves blood circulation in the scalp. It calms the mind, releases tension and promotes good sleep. We hope you try this out to boost the overall health of your hair, making it longer and thicker. Thank you for watching.